What do you need?
I don't claim to... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Have you met my... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Stay sharp.
See those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Let me know if you see anything new. I don't claim to be. Take a look. Stay sharp.
Well, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you. When the Empire...
You're looking at a real warrior. At least I used to be.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm?
Never could get the hang of that.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. There's a tranquility. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already...
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
Uncle Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Position.
Svar, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Get
you
on
betrayed
it!
The scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
Boo!
Day, I go to Sovngarde.
Probably want someone else. I'm just the stable boy.
Can I help you?
Hey, a friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on. But enough talk. Come. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Just...
Boost!
Ah!
you've got the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me. Oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Yes?
Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the ship.
We've got looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Good doing business with you.
Huh? Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather... Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Thank you.
Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You're not getting it!